Swung at a ball in the dirt again. Buck takes off, and he's going to get to first base on a strikeout and a wild pitch.
That's why he has 10 wild pitches, is that curveball. And you can see why. He gets the strikeout on a good curveball. And Travis Buck didn't even know where that ball was at. It deflects off Cervelli, goes right over to the Indians' dugout. Look at him. He doesn't pick it up. He sees the catcher running, so why not drop the bat and go?